have to be out in the deer stand. November the 12th. Really warm. But as you can see earlier, I'm in a good spot hunting the water hole where they could come for a drink. Also have food behind me, as you can see the cornfield behind me. So, stay tuned. Bring the action in a little bit. Folks, we're headed over to where I shot him at, where he was standing at when I shot him. It was a complete pass through, so my bolt right here on completely through. Good blood on that. See if we can find this deer. See if we can find us a deer here, boys and girls. I'm gonna leave that arrow right there for now.
I'm gonna go through here. We're gonna see if we can trail this guy. See, we're on the trail of this buck. He's going this way. He's bleeding pretty good. As you can see right here. You're live trailing him with me, so I haven't found him yet. He's going through here. There he is, folks. He did not go far at all, boys and girls. He did not go far at all. Look at this buck. Look at this buck. What a deer, guys. What a deer. What a deer. What a deer. Oh, yes. Big 7-pointer, heavy horns. Big 7-point. All right, we'll set you all in action in a little bit. All right, folks, this is the scrape that he was making, and I was right there in the tree. He didn't go 30 yards. Couldn't be a happier guy right now.
All right.